just finished working out. There's so many people here. And it smells like bread.
It is bread.
Oh, it is bread.
Like
hot pot. Oh, it smells so good. But we're not gonna get that. Yay! Takoyaki! Covered in green onions.
Wow, 엄청 커.
10:47. This place opens at 11, and there's already a long line. Okay, thank you. Hungry, so I came home and I'm gonna eat the last cheesecake. So I went to Lawson, and you know how they're known for their like the white ones, the mochi rolls? Well, they came out with a strawberry one. I think this is like seasonal, so of course we have to get it. Also got this ice cream, looks like this. Morning! We're going to eat the thing that I ate a few days ago, or in my first vlog or second vlog or something. This. Not going to the gym today. Going to Starbucks. Put two takoyakis in some kind of cracker thing, and I got this one. So I'm eating this thing, right? And this cracker tastes like takoyaki, which is very interesting. And then this combination is actually not that bad. We are going there. Wow, 되게 일본스럽다. Wow, that is a huge eel. This is round two. This thing is really good. So there's a marathon going on today. Okay. This is my lunch. This one is a different yakisoba from the one that I got last time. The UFO was the last time, this one's different. And then this pizza bun again, so it's like the third time of you guys seeing this pizza bun. They have like mayonnaise that you can put on it, so I just put a little bit of that. Eat it with the rice and put soy sauce with it. And I bought more things. Yay, it's nice today. This is where we're eating. Because I want to sit out there on the terrace, but it's really windy today, so no terrace today. It's all shade, all the sun is over there. So we're walking back and there's cake in cans in a vending machine. But my sister just said that people said it was yummy. Okay, this is souffle pudding that my sister wanted to try from one of the convenience stores. It's like the regular pudding that you know, but there's like a souffle pancake on top. It looks good. Yeah. White sign. Okay, so where we were just standing to take that video, like we're on TV kind of, and there's a line, right? And this whole group of like Korean people,
they're over there
on a tour. They're on a tour and they're like passing the thing and they're like right in front of us, and then because we're like waiting to take the video or take the picture or whatever, they all come in front of us. This whole humongous group just like starts to take pictures right in front of us, like the whole group. And obviously there's a line, and they don't care about the line. Oh, no manners, people. So annoyed. I have to pack, and there's just so much stuff.